as you're seeing, there are serious challenges, not least of which is political will. Perhaps Delhi needs to look to Kerala because we have some good news from down south. Kumarakom has become the first Indian destination to win the UN Award for Sustainable Tourism.
CNN IBN's Nathu Rekho Kumar is telling us what it took.
Begins with a country boat ride through a picturesque lake lined with coconut trees. You can even try your hands at rowing before landing at a village where locals showcase their traditional skills.
From when I was young, I used to weave coconut leaves and make products from screw pine. I'm really happy that by demonstrating these traditional activities, I can also earn.
Kerala's Responsible Tourism Initiative. Started in 2008 in Kumarakom, the program integrates the region's residents, practices and culture into all facets of the tourism industry and has helped the state bat the UN World Tourism Organization Award.
Kumarakom tourism industry was in stagnation due to various types of clashes between community and industry. Before starting this project, there was that's around 10% is the job for the community members on resorts. But now, majority of the resorts are employing 60-70% of local community.
The popular program is a boon for tourists and locals alike, providing an enriching, diverse and hands-on experience for tourists while allowing local businesses and culture to thrive.
We've got a model which is brilliant, which is now accepted globally. I think the challenge is really to replicate this across the state.
From coconut leaves weaving to coral making, sardine tapping and a country boat ride through the lush green Vembanad Lake, a tourist visiting Kumarakom gets hands-on experience on the village life here. The benefit is mutual as about 1,500 households in the area are involved in the Responsible Tourism Project and earn while attending to the tourists. With video journalist Praveen T.S. in Kumarakom, Nitu Raghu Kumar.
Absolutely, those absolutely beautiful pictures. We are heading into a quick break on the show.